Music. A vast growing industry. From old classics to new classics. From rap to pop, from happy songs sad songs, and from film music music videos, concerts, radio to street performers, and even your favourite game or television show. Music is all around us.
Music has been a big part of my life, and for most teenagers it's the same reason. I will be exploring the ways that the music industry has a big influence on teenagers' lives, and the way that music nowadays is targeting teenagers.
As a teenager myself, I enjoy a great range of music, but my favourite has to be a band called Imagine Dragons. I feel a great connection to their music through emotions, relations, and the way they portray their music. So why do we love it so much? Andy Hilbert, a radio presenter at a student college, may give us some answers.
Do you think music nowadays is mostly targeted at teenagers?
I think it is, yeah. A lot of the charts are obviously very aimed at sort of, you know, at people of the age that come to Runshaw, so 16 to 19. Obviously, there's a lot of new music that's out by a lot of artists, and maybe some new artists as well onto the scene, which people like, obviously my mum and, you know, people that age range wouldn't necessarily like. There are some good new songs out as well, but there are some not so good new ones. But I suppose it's been like that through the years. I think music's changed as it's gone on. Obviously, 16 to 19 year olds of 2016 are quite different to 16 to 19 year olds of 1996. So I think the music's changed with the culture, if that makes sense.
Why do you think teenagers enjoy music so much?
I think music helps teenagers in a few ways, especially students who are maybe at a stage in the life where they're doing exams, whether that be GCSEs or A-levels. I think what it does is it can help them relax them, it can help, in some ways, help them revise better, having songs they like and songs we know, you know, if they've got earphones on or they listen to it in the background. I think it really does, you know, help. And I think the thing with music is teenagers, it's a sort of switch off from real life, isn't it? You know, you can go listen to some of your favourite songs and sort of, you know, you can sort of switch on and switch off with it. So, definitely in a way, I think, you know, it's very, like we said before, it's very much aimed at teenagers and they very much take it on board.
How about we hear from our age group instead?
So being a teenager, why do you like music so much?
Music is like, it can give you an escape to like how people are, like you can escape through music.
Music's always been a big part of my life. From a young age, it's always, well, been ingrained in me by my parents and just the media in general.
Like, the people like singing it feel like going through the similar things, like, they've got through it, I can get through it too. And also, like, there's, like, different types of, if you feel like in a different mood, you can listen to different moods. So if you're sad, you can listen to a sad song and have a cry. Or if you're really happy and you want to feel happy, you'll have music. Or if you're feeling down, you want to feel happy. you feel something, listen to something happy.
And sometimes, like, help you through it.
It's a start, and then, you know, moving deeper into, you know, more niche stuff. So I guess I'm at a point now where I'm pretty well listened. I know quite a decent amount of music.
It chills you out, and it just like gets you through the day. Like I work, and to have a bit of music that helps you to get things done quicker.
So there we have it. We're just teenagers looped into the music world, targeted for our social skills, devotion and money.